I'll sing a song about a place in County Cork, which is very far away. The name of the place is Kilnamartyra, and it's the Kilnamartyra exile. I'll sing a few verses of it. And my mother and father are from there, so I'll sing it thinking of my mother, you know, and she's still alive, she's 86 now. But the man that wrote it was John Brown, and he didn't go to all the places that he mentions, but he did know what it was to be in exile, all right, because he was in the First World War, 1914 to 18, but he died around 1973, and anyway, he wrote this about his... It's a village up on a hill between Macroom and I am a lonely exile that left my own dear nation for to seek a situation in a land far o'er the foam. I have sailed across the ocean through hardship and through danger, and for years I've been a stranger from my own dear Irish home, where once I lived contentedly, the friends I loved surrounded me, care nor grief ne'er troubled me, nor made my heart feel sore. But now those days are over, and I'm parted from that company, and Kilnamartyra's homely face I ne'er shall see you more. I have travelled through Colombia's shores, all toil and danger scorning, from the farthest eastern borders and westwards to the deep, the broad extended cotton fields, the mines of lone Montana, the mines of lone Montana, and the Rockies wild and steep. I hunted for prosperity, but still it has eluded me. Black misfortune followed me, no matter where I roamed, and often in my anguish I cursed the fate that parted me from my friends in Kilnamartyra, my own dear Irish home. Sweet by old recollections, they will ever fondly bind me to the home I left behind me, far o'er the raging foam. And then, dear Kilnamartyra, where one time I resided, but now I am divided by the ocean wide from thee. Age is overtaking me, and youth is fast forsaking me. The friends that once surrounded me, perhaps I'll see no more. But until my my days are over, and death has come and taken me. I fondly will remember thee, dear land that I adore.